shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts.
If you're familiar with this song, chances are you caught yourself singing along with the number one hit. Some listeners think it's fun to sing that they're too sexy for just about anything. The British group behind the hit, Right Said Fred, says its hit happened by chance.
I think fluke is a good word, actually, yes.
I think it was a fluke that we got it, we were in the position to release it.
And I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party. No way I'm disco dancing.
Meet brothers Fred and Richard Fairbrass. The musicians came up with the idea for I'm Too Sexy while working as gym instructors in England, waiting for their big break.
Richard suddenly out of nowhere just suddenly started singing, I'm too sexy for... He just started singing it. It just popped in. So we decided to make it about models and aimed it at them and how a lot of the beautiful people think they are actually probably too beautiful.
I'm a model, you know what I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk.
They started out spoofing the modeling world, but the modeling business made I'm Too Sexy its unofficial theme song. Now the brothers themselves have been asked to model on the catwalk.
We've actually become the very thing that we started off taking a poke at. Mm-hmm. We've done a few catwalk shows now, it's quite funny. You're having to walk down there and wave at people and look kind of, you know, sassy and sell the clothes, and I've never been so embarrassed in my life. With no microphone to hold, Fred had no guitar, you know. Excruciating.
I'd rather stick pins in my eyes.
I couldn't do that for a living.
And how do they rate themselves as runway models?
I would give me about 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10, you're being a bit generous. I think a 0.5 is real.
I don't know. We weren't very good.
We were crap.
Yeah.
Will this duo be famous for more than a few hours? Well, they've got a new single out, but record buyers will be the ones who decide if these boys are too sexy for their jobs.
And I'm too sexy for this song.
On the Entertainment Beat, Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10, Eyewitness News.